pitch is in perfect condition. Good afternoon, football fans. Martin Williams here once again to give you the action as it happens. And now joining me for live commentary, here's Terry Butcher. Terry, welcome. Here's the kickoff. The team occupying the end on the right of your screen will be Brazil. The team occupying the end on the left of your screen will be Argentina. Great opportunity now. He blocks the pass. Ayola. Intercepts. Romario. Rivaldo. He blocks the pass. Slides in. He dribbles through. He blocks the pass. Veron. Knocks it in. Shoot! What a keeper. Ronaldo. some quick passing. He tries to clear the keeper. He punches. Corner kick. He's having... clears downfield. Claudio Lopez. The whistle has sounded. The first half is over. As we watch the subs warming up on the field, Terry, tell us what you thought of it. Here's the kickoff for the second half. He passed up a good opportunity. Claudio Lopez. Anderson! Five minutes into the second half now. Some quick passing. Crespo! Claudio Lopez! He one foots the opponent. Ortega! It's through. Centres. Downfield it goes. Claudio Lopez. Free kick. Veron. Well, Terry. The defender gets a desperate deflection. Oh, and he shoots! Now that's fortunate. He shoots! A weak shot. Pochettino! He cuts out the pass. One-touch pass. Pochettino. Oh, he cuts it out. Anderson. Rojo. Just nips it away. Ronaldo. Simeone. He dribbles through. Puts it in the box. What will he do with it? He centres. He dribbles through. He blocks the pass. Cosmo! Ayola. Looking for a chance. Zanatti. Some quick passing. Crespo. He narrows the angle. Intercepts. Now, how will they attack? Free kick. Veron. The pass. Oh, what wonderful reading of the game. Crespo. Throw it. Rivaldo. They pass it around quickly. Emerson. Fabio Lopez. Crespo. Corner kick. Oh, he couldn't quite. Romario! Ayola! Huge clearance. Whistle, the game is over. Argentina have suffered a painful loss.
So what was your impression of today's match, Terry?
Here's the kicker. So Terry, can you tell us a little about the formations that the teams are using?
Certainly.
The pitch is in perfect condition. Good afternoon, football fans. We're getting ready for kickoff. So, Terry, can you tell us a little about the formations that the teams are using?
Certainly. I'll start with Cameroon. The three-man defense is basically stays zonal. The midfield is shaped like a diamond. They're going for goals with three up front.
And now, Nigeria.
They use a flat back four and a three back seven three.
He blocks the pass. Some quick passing. Corner kick. Pass. They've got the ball to him. Cavendish. What will he do with it? Mbama. And Apochi. Now that would be a goal kick. A weak shot. Oh, he bought that one. Warman. That's fierce defending. The cross comes in. Oh, he's been tripped. Free kick. He lifts it up. Jab! Warner puts it in the box. Centres. Now this could be interesting. Looking for the back post now. On the beat. Some quick passes. He shoots! Now that would be a goal kick.
What a shame that they couldn't score that one, Terry.
50-50 ball. He blocks the pass. It's through. Now, how will they attack? He crosses. Babandiga. Throw it. Another attack breaks down. Some quick passing. It's through. Young. Now that would be a goal kick. Bum. Free kick. It's through. The cross comes in. Now this could be interesting. He shakes off his marker, puts it in the box. An amazing pass. What will he do with it? He dribbles through. Centres. He heads clear. One. Goal! And that's the end of the first half. The crowd had gone quiet for a moment there, but they've woken up. The second half is underway. West. Jab. Some quick passing. A pass backwards. Shoot! Amakochi. Far side of the box. He clears downfield. West. It's through. They got the ball to him. Orlando. Some quick passing. This could be bad. He crosses. Oh, and he shoots. Rebound back to him. It's through. Bagliaro. They got the ball to him. What will he do with it? Elise. And back. He blocks the pass. Amakochi. The cross comes in. He heads clear. It's through. Mbama. Oh, he cuts it out. West. Yellow card. That's dangerous play. Free kick. Bum. He wrong foots the opponent. Jab. He breaks away. Puts it in the box. Corner kick. Centres. Njenka. Fala. Connie. It worked. We'll be right back. Benedi and Makochi. What will he do with it? Knocks it in. Roman. Shoot! Angible. An amazing pass. Shoot! A weak shot. Mbama. He blocks the pass. He's sprinting in. Jack. He crosses. He clears downfield. He blocks the pass. Amakochi. Mbama. Omabiek. He dribbles through. He shakes off his marker. Some quick passing. Throwing. Babandiga Mjenka. Throwing. Oh, he's been tripped. Free kick. Kusha, the centre-back, was yelling at one of his teammates. Amakochi, looking for the back post now. Now that would be a goal kick. The second half ends in a draw. We're going to need extra time. Here's the kickoff to start the first period of extra time. Roman, Angible. Some quick passing. Off the post. Throwing. Some quick passing. Benedi. Knocks it in low. Downfield it goes. Rafe. Babandiga. Ten minutes gone now in this first period of extra time. Just nips it away. Chance for another attack. Angible. Mbama. West. Some quick passing. He dribbles through. That's the end of the first period of extra time. Here's the kickoff to start the second period of extra time. This could be bad. Throwing. Throwing. Kanu plays the 1-2. He blocks the pass. Sanga. West. Babandiga. Oh, he cuts it out. Jab. He blocks the pass. Babandiga. Time running out. Some quick passing. Now, how will they attack? Jab. Norman. Anjibu. And the beat. He centres. They go up for a header. And the extended period has ended with neither side ahead. Now it will be decided by penalties. Cameroon, first play, Omen Biyik. He took careful aim with that one, but into the net it goes. Scores the first penalty. Nigeria, first play, Babandiga. He took careful aim with that one, but into the net it goes. Cameroon, second play, Jack. He scores with ease. Lead by one goal. Nigeria, second play, and Amapochi. Show composure there, gets a goal back. Cameroon, third play, Bum. Oh, what a block by the keeper. Nigeria, third play, Kanu. Show composure there, lead by one goal. Cameroon, fourth play, Anjibu. Oh, make sure of that one. Gets a goal back. Nigeria, fourth play, Kusha. Oh, make sure of that one. Cameroon, fifth play, Undo. Now this is vital for his team. He took careful aim with that one, but into the net it goes. Gets a goal back. Nigeria. And a long whistle brings the match to a close. Cameroon have lost it right at the death, being beaten in the penalty shootout.
Terry, let's get your impression of today's match.
A truly outstanding match. It's very unfortunate that one team had to lose.
Yes, thank you, Terry. I'm afraid our time has run out. I'd like to thank Terry Butcher for providing the analysis today.
Thank you, Martin.
And I'm Martin Williams. To all you football fans, we'll see you again next time.